In this paper, we take a closer look at feedforward. What is feedforward and why is it important?
Everyone knows what feedback is. It helps you know what happened. But how do you know what you can do? Well, that's the role of feedforward. Read the paper.
Thank you, Don. In our paper, we reframe feedforward in the context of previous work, and we provide a reference framework for designers to explore and recognize different opportunities for feedforward.